pleased with today's outcome and that I can now look to a future without Paul Peter's name being linked to mine. I realise it is going to take quite some time to come to terms with what happened. But today was important because now the legal process is over.
We feel a great sense of relief, and the judge, I think, made him accountable today for behaviour which is simply not acceptable in our community.